Hello, this is Chastity Effort, and welcome to my instructional video series, Creating a Publishing Workflow in Drupal 7 Using Workbench. A demonstration of the workflow process is a follow-up to the publishing workflow configuration video in this series. In this instructional video, I provide a demonstration of the workflow process based on the configuration of a Drupal 7 site using the settings as shown in the publishing workflow configuration video. Let's begin. Log in with a user account that can create web page content. Select My Workbench. Select Create Content. Select Web Page. Enter a title for the web page in the field provided, then enter the content in the body area. Navigate to the Moderation State section. Select Current Draft if you are not ready to submit the page for publisher review. Since the page is ready to be submitted to the publisher, I will select Needs Review. Then select Save. The web page has now been created and submitted for publisher review. Log in with a user account that can publish web page content. Select My Workbench. Select Needs Review. Select the title link of the web page that was submitted for review. Review the web page content. If the web page is not ready to be published and you would like to send it back to the content creator with notes about the page, select Edit Draft. Select Revision Information. Enter the notes about the page in the Revision Log message box. Navigate to the Moderation State section. Choose Draft, then select Save. The web page has not been published and is sent back to the content creator with requested changes. Log back in with the user account that created the web page. Select My Workbench. Open the web page sent back from the publisher. Select Moderate. Review the notes from the publisher. Then select Edit Draft. Update the web page. If you would like to add notes for the publisher, you can enter the notes in the Revision Log message box. Navigate to the Moderation State section, select Needs Review, then select Save. The web page has now been updated and resubmitted to the publisher for review. Log back in with the publisher user account. Select My Workbench. Open the web page that was resubmitted for review. Select Moderate. Review the notes from the web page creator. Then select Edit Draft. Review the web page. If you would like to add this page as a menu item, select Provide a Menu Link, then select Save. Make sure Published is selected in the Moderate section and then choose Apply. The web page has now been published. This concludes a demonstration of the workflow process. Thank you for watching.